gotta tell you about this place where we went. It's called Discovery Park of America in Northwest Tennessee. Chris loved the planes, trains, and tractors. We saw dinosaurs. We talked about space. Kevin obsessed over the history. There's a slide that's three stories high. And then outside, oh, so much to take in. We stayed overnight because we wanted to see it all.
What will you discover at Discovery Park of America in Northwest Tennessee?